What's the day today? The contents for today's video are introduction, characters typing, sentence use and vocabulary. Previously in lesson 30 and lesson 34 we have learned about the weekdays and the weekend. Today we will learn about what's the day today. 今天是星期几。Okay, coming to the question, okay, in Chinese we can ask 今天是星期几。今天是星期星期几。今天是星期几。Okay, this G is actually giving us the meaning of word. Like for example, if you are asking someone what's the day today, so this G giving us the meaning of these words. Okay, 今天是星期几。For example.What's the day today? In this pattern, if you are using Chinese language and using this pattern asking someone that, for example, 今天是什么天? No, it's wrong. Okay, 今天是什么天? It's wrong. So normally, we can ask them 今天是星期几? 今天是星期几? Okay, we can also ask them 今天是周几? 周几? Okay. 今天是周几? We can also call them今天是礼拜几？礼拜几 ？OK. Remember, these three are the words used for weekdays. Okay, used for weekdays. 星期 week. OK, 星期 means week. 周 means week. 礼拜 means week. OK. So, for example, someone had asked this question: 今天 What's the day today? 今天是星期几 ？OK. For example, today is Monday. You can simply answer.今天是星期一 okay? We can use, we can answer, for example, today is Monday, so we can answer 今天是星期一 okay? For example, Tuesday, 今天是星期二 Wednesday, 星期三 Thursday, 星期四 okay? Friday, 星期五 okay? And Saturday and Sunday, like weekend, so we can answer 今天是周末今天是周末 What's the day today? Today is weekend 今天是周末今天是周末 Okay, for example Coming to the first question We have answered that today is Monday Okay 今天 Today is Monday 今天今天是周一 Okay 今天是周一 So tomorrow Today is Monday, tomorrow is Tuesday, so you can answer 明天是明天是是周二周二后天后天 okay? Day after tomorrow, today is Monday, tomorrow is Tuesday, day after tomorrow is Wednesday, so you can answer 后天昊天昊天是周三 OK 昊天是周三 OK So for example we are asking we are answering to this question 今天是星期几 If today is weekend so you can simply answer 今天是周末 OK 周末 If for example it's weekend so we can have different plans for the weekend okay for example if I want to go outside if I have a planning to go outside for basking sunshine for basking sun okay so I can answer for example 我要我要出去 I want to go outside 我要出去晒晒晒 means basking basking okay baskingBasking, or sunbat basking, okay. Shai Tai Yang, Tai Yang, okay. For example, today is weekend. I'm planning to go outside, okay. 我要出去，我要出去晒太阳。太阳 means sun, okay. Sun, sun.我要出去晒太阳 or for example, if you are planning
in the weekend, if you want, if for example, if you are planning to go and see your parents, so you can answer
我要去看父母
I want to see my parents, okay?
我要去看 父母，OK，我要出去晒太阳，我要出去晒太阳，我要去看父母
，OK。今天是星期几？今天是周几？今天是礼拜几？今天是周一？明天是 ，OK。This is today, this is tomorrow, and this is day after tomorrow, OK。 今天是周一，明天是周二，后天是周三。For example, 今天是周末，今天是周末，OK，就是周末，OK，周末，周末，OK，周末。今天是周末，我要出去晒太阳。 我要看父母 okay? So for the weekend, as you know, everybody could have their own plans. So if, for example, you have any plan and you don't know how to say in Chinese, how to speak in Chinese, so you can comment, okay? You can comment below and we will try to help you translate it, okay? So that's all for today. Thank you. So now it comes to the sentence you section. 你好, Ali.
你好, Abby.
今天是星期几?
今天是星期天。
So now comes to the character's typing session. 今天是星期几。今天 means today. 今天是星期几。星期 means week. 星期 G means which one? So this question means like, for example, if you don't know that what's the day today, for example, whether it's Friday, Saturday or Sunday, so you can ask question in this pattern. If you don't know what's the day today, so you can ask question in this pattern. 今天是星期几? And the answer could be like, for example, if it's Sunday, so the answer would be 今天是星期天 means Sunday. 今天是 星期天 means Sunday, so 天 also gives us the meaning of sun for day, Sunday. 今天是星期天, today is Sunday. 我要, I want, 我要, 出去 means go outside, 出去, 晒太阳, shy means basking, for example, basking the sun. 我要出去晒太阳 means basking the sun. 我要出去 I want to go outside to bask the sun. Basking the sun. 正好 means just right. 正好是周末, just right, it's weekend. 正好是周末 means weekend, okay? 周末, 我要看, I want to see 父母, parents, I want to see parents. 正好是周末, 我要看父母, 我要看父母. Just right, it's weekend, I want to see my parents. 我要看父母, I want to see parents. 今天是星期几。今天是星期天。 我要出去晒太阳。太阳, taiyang means sun. 正好是周末。正好是周末, 我要 看, 我要看父母, 我要看父母。
So today's vocabulary are 周末, 周末 means weekend, 周末, 星期天, 星期天 means Sunday, 星期天, 出去, 出去 means go outside, 出去, 太阳, 太阳 means sun, 太阳, 正好, 正好 means just right, 正好, 父母, 父母, 父母 means parents, 父母。